Batman. Clayface has taken over the Gotham Chemical Factory.
Scarecrow. Clayface. They couldn't do this alone. There's someone else behind all this.
You'd better hurry, Batman.
Jim, is there something you're not telling me?
The streets are jammed, but up here, there's no trouble getting across town. They never learn.
Too quiet, like the calm before a storm.
Yeah. They promised that the best scientific minds in the world would fix my condition. It never happened. I tried to rejoin society, but it rejected me. I tried to beat society, but they parked me in Arkham Asylum. So now I have a new plan. If I can't beat them, I'll have them join me. As we speak, I am formulating enough of the chemical that created me to turn every citizen in Gotham City to clay. Think they might come up with a cure then?
Chemical Factory. I have a bad feeling I know who I'm gonna run into here.
Where's Clayface?
Rush him!
I have to stop this now.
Is heading toward Gotham City.
Where'd the tip come from? Jim, where did the tip come from?
I can't say.
Meaning you don't know or you won't tell?
I just can't say. You stop Clayface. I'll look for the weapon of mass destruction.
This place isn't supposed to be in operation. Not after what happened here. Time to shut them down.
Vengeance.
scared yet.
Feeling better already. I have to stop this now. I don't like this. Too quiet. Like the calm before a storm.
Down you go.
We're gonna soften you up for the boss.
Ugh!
Stop this now.
That's a nice big meal.
Better grab this now.
Too bad you're only half the monster you used to be.
Children, come to me! Still look like an easy fight, Batman?
No, just a good one.
Still wallowing in the muck, Clayface?
Man enough to face me.
Thank you. Who's behind this?